News 8 First Warning Weather.
Hey, good evening, folks. We have not a whole lot going on right now, but we do have a lot of activity off to our south and west. All this moisture is headed in our direction, and it's going to provide us with quite a snowy and stormy day today. We'll start the day with some snow breaking out in York County, and then as we head towards lunchtime, we're going to see a lot of snow headed our way, the intensity is going to pick up quite a bit as well. The storm will be long gone as we move into the day on Saturday with a chilly northeasterly breeze coming in that day. So we're looking at 8 to 12 inches across the interior today with lesser amounts as we work towards the coast, so it does look like a stormy day for sure. So cloudy skies tonight, lows 25 to 30 degrees, and then tomorrow we will see that heaviest snow band across the interior, highs 32 to 38 degrees, and things turn stormy again by Monday.